Mockups are undoubtedly one of the best ways to present your graphic works and even websites to the client. In this video, I'm going to show you some top websites that you can download mockups for free. And this is coming up. Hey everybody, it's Innocent here. Welcome to the channel. If you're new here, please hit on the subscribe button. If you're old here, thank you so much for showing up. So let's begin with a countdown, starting right away from the first one, which is Graphic Beggar. Graphic Beggar is an online web resource that provides you with a lot of graphic assets. So over here, you realize that you have a lot of things, starting from the all items straight to the backgrounds. So you can download a lot of things here, including UI kits and even icons. But in this case, we are most interested in mockups. So once you get to their website, you jump straight to the mockup section. So just like the categories on top here, you can download mockups from t-shirts, hoodies, iPhones, mugs, and a lot of them. But even at the homepage of the mockup section here, a lot of things that you can, there are specific websites that are specifically for things like t-shirts alone, let's say something like phone icons. But over here on Graphic Beggar, you can download any one of them. For any one of them that you want to download, all that you need to do is place your cursor on the mockup and then you click on it. So it opens up for you and then you realize here that it is a mockup in PSD. So you can go ahead and check the size at the very bottom here. So this is 37 megabytes and you can go ahead and click on it and download. At number two on the list is called Pixitin. All the links to these websites will be in the description so you can check it out. When you want to focus on phone mockups, when you want to focus on web resources, this website is the one for you. So at Pixitin, they have a lot of mockups that you can download for free. But over here, you realize that when you place your cursor on any one of them, there is a sign here that says that either it is premium or it is free. So since you want free ones, all that you need to do is at the tabs here, you click on the free version and then it is going to load up all the free items or the mockups for you. So all of these mockups are just for free. You can download and use them for free. They have a lot of them that you want to use, especially when it comes to phone mockups. So for anyone that you want, just click on it, wait for it to load for you. And then you can go ahead and download it for free. So you can check the size here and then you can check if it is compatible with PSD and then you can go ahead and then you download them for free. At number three is Unblast.com. Unblast.com also provides you with free resources and in this case, mockups. So at the homepage here, you can see a lot of items that you can download for free. But if you want to restrict it, since it puts all of them together, you can just go ahead and click on the mockups here. Now it groups all these mockups for you and then you can download any one of them for free. But then if you want to be more specific, you can go ahead and use the tags available here to make your search very limited. For instance, when you click on the mobile and tablets here, it is going to restrict the mockups to only mobile and tablets so that your search will be so much easier. If you don't want to use that, you can also go ahead and use the search button here, which makes things very easy. For instance, if you search for bottle here and then you press enter, it is going to select or group all of the bottles or all the mockups that has bottles in them. It is so easy to use. You can download anyone and use them for free. So check Unblast.com and let me know your thoughts. Next on the list is FreePic. Undoubtedly, if you are here looking for free websites, I'm sure you might probably have come across FreePic. FreePic is known for its vectors, photos, and PSD. And in this case, we are focusing on mockups. So at the user interface here, you can find a lot of items that you can use for free. Some of them, however, are premium that you need to pay for, but most of them are free. The search button in FreePic is what makes this whole thing very easy to use. And also the categories makes it so much easier. So let's go ahead and search for something like mockup. Let's just type something like mockup and search for it. Now it is going to give you a lot of mockups. And one thing that I've realized from FreePic is most of their mockups are for logos. So if you are into logo designs and logo makeups, this is one of the few places that you can search for mockups for your works. So over here, you can categorize them using the category section here, and then you can select the free and then PSD. So you want to filter it to free and then PSD, and then you can go ahead and search for it. So what this basically does is it filters all the premium resources out of it. So anyone here that you see is for free. Now it also groups this one according to what you want. For instance, business card, t-shirts, mock-up, poster mock-up. So you can use these tabs and use them to make your search easier for you. There is, however, limitations on free pick if you are not using the premium version. You cannot make a lot of downloads at the same day. So if you want to step up your game using free pick, you might want to try the premium version at 9.99 euros a month. So let me know in the comment section if you've ever visited freepick.com. Moving on, we have mockupworld.co. This is a very large mockup website that gives you magazines, iPhone, iPad, MacBook, apparel, food and cosmetics. Here at the home page, you find all the free mockups that you can download for free, and then you can use the browse section here, or the category section, that is how I want to call it. And you can select, let's say, fashion and apparel. So if you click on that, it is going to take you or limit the search to fashion and apparel only, and it is going to give you some of the best mockups that you can download for the category that you chose. If you don't want to use that, you can also use the search button over here or the search allocation. Let's search for something like Corona, and it is going to provide you with all the mockups that has Corona in them. Not has Corona, actually, that is related to Corona. So it is going to give you face mask, it is going to give you different type of face masks. So if you want to download this and then customize it to your own, you can just click on any one of them and download it for free. Next is psdmockups.com. Here you find a lot of mockups just like the other websites, but if you are so focused on booklets, book covers, this is the right place for you. So you can glance through all of these mockups and then you can download any one of them for free. Additionally, there are categories that you can choose from. Let's say you want to go for something like UX or UI kit. So you can use the search button and search for something like t-shirt mockup here, and then it is going to provide you with all the PSD mockups that has t-shirts in them. A lot of them, the mockups on this particular site is pretty much very different than most of the mockups on all the other websites. The last website on today's list is called placeit.com. Almost all the websites that we've visited so far, most of the mockups are just general mockups, but then at placeit, it gives you actual models that you can place your design on them, and then it will actually show how it actually looks like in the real world. So for instance, this picture right over here, when you've not downloaded the mockup, this is how it looks like. And then when you download it, you can edit it to place your face mask design to look like this, and then you can download this model, for instance, and you can place your image. So this particular mockup website actually focuses on human beings, actually gives you how your design is going to look like in the actual real world. So this one, for instance, a person and the mom, and then right over here. So you can glance through all of these ones, and just like most of the websites that we've visited so far, this one also has its own category, and this website has one of the many categories that you can even browse using these ones. So it can be restricted to designs only, you can look out for logos only, and then you can also check out for video mockups and gaming as well. Placeit has a lot of things, though you need an account. You need to create an account, unlike most of the websites where you can download without account. And also, the pricing is one of the few things that limits a lot of us that are looking for free mockups. But then regardless, it has a lot of free mockups that you can download and use them. And that wraps it up for this video. Thank you so much for sticking around to watch. Let me know in the comment section which is your favorite in the list, or if you know any website that couldn't make it to this particular list, be sure to share it up in the comment section so that others can take opportunity from them. And then if you want to know how to effectively use these mockups, I made a full tutorial showing you how to download and use such mockups in Photoshop. I'll leave links in the description and on top of the card so you can check it out. Also, let me know if you want to see more of such videos. I'll be reading your comments and replying to all of them. Thank you so much for sticking around to watch. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. It's Innocent here, and bye.